Hi, people, and everybody. So we're going to start with our embarrassment story, which George is going to tell today.
Alright, welcome to the new faces and welcome to guest artist Rivka. And we have been doing a series of different formats of drift every day, every Monday for 5 weeks, and this is the final one. And one of the things we start with, and it's often challenging given the context, is about this guy ages ago, let's say 50 years or more, who was called in to coordinate an innovation center for missile defense mechanisms. Exactly, someone. And the thing was that he brought in, he was put in a post to coordinate these masterminds of military science to collaborate. And they were excellent innovators on their own, and as soon as they were together, it would either be the same or worse than on their own. So this expectation that by bringing them together, it would multiply the intelligence or the innovation potential, did not work. And because it was classified information, even though he left that program, he couldn't divulge it until 50 years later. That's why we know now that the reason why he understood that that couldn't work is because creativity is embarrassing. And making I was going to say a twat of yourself.
You said it!
In front of other people is probably one of the barriers to being kind of creative in front of them and saying 100 shit ideas before you come up with something interesting. And so, we've been starting every drift with an embarrassing activity. And today's one is singing the top of our voices to the lyrics on that screen that will show up in a second. The idea being, once we get the embarrassment out of the way, we can get on and be very creative for the rest of the day.
Yeah, but look, I think we need to step it up a bit, because there's some people here that think we're a bit comfortable with having been here, they've been here a while. And so I think if we point at somebody, it means they have to do a solo. And we're not going to be cool, so somebody who's here for the first day is not going to, but certainly people that have been here quite a long time, you know who you are going to get pointed at, and you're going to step up and sing at the top of your lungs. Everyone else is not going to sing at that moment. Alright?
Yeah, warm up your voice. Okay. Oh, so there's an observation every time we start, which is the following.
What? I'm going to say it.
So we kind of need to face this way for the lyrics, but at the end, kind of be with each other, so we're not entirely shut away and kind of.